It was a dark and squeaky night when a puff of smoke does not want to show. There we go. Just kidding. It's not really dark. We have some Halloween decorations in store for you today. Kind of. Oh, I'm a little too close to the camera. I need to back up. But yes. It's fun. Little kids watching me. Look. In the distance, you can see a witch. Oh my goodness, it's a witch. Not a witch. What is it about Halloween and witches? Is witches creepy? I don't think so. Is werewolves creepy? No. Is a vampire? No. So what is creepy? A ghost? A bat? These are the things that haunts me at night. What do you find creepy? You know what I find creepy? Life. Life to me is creepy because there's things in life that you can't explain. But when it comes to Halloween, you can explain that. But anyways, feeling a little bit better. Of course, I think that the virus thing is running around in the apartment, so after it runs the course through my parents, it's probably going to come back to me. Because for some reason, with us, it always comes back to the person that first had it, and it's always the worst when it goes back to the person that had it at the beginning. I don't understand what that laughter in the background y'all hear is, but anyways, tell me something. What are y'all gonna be for Halloween? Leave a comment down below telling me what y'all are gonna be for Halloween, and what are y'all gonna do for Halloween? Do y'all go to parties? Do y'all just, you know, paper toilet paper people's homes and trees and whatnot, throw dog poop by people's doors, put firecrackers in people's mailboxes? What do you do? Ooh, that hurts my eye. I can't do that no more. But anyways. Anyways, he's scary. But yeah, I think that's gonna do it for today's vlog. I don't know, not much to talk about. Not much happened today. Went to the store.
I ain't doing nothing for Halloween, that's for sure.
Last year we decorated this area right here. You can see the tacks, kind of. We had like a black tarp up there.
Big mistake.
And we had like Kool-Aid, and we had a, what was it, popcorn? Popcorn hands and stuff like that. You know, something different, because we used to do a whole bunch of stuff, but nobody came last year, so this year we're just not going to do nothing. And this apartment complex is full of children, and we thought we might get a little bit of action, but we didn't. Anyways, I'll talk to y'all tomorrow. Smile to all of y'all. Bye.